Hi guys, it's Laura, the Pattern Queen, and I am here at the Show Me Retreat, and I thought that I would just show you some of the goodies that have been brought up to share. And this is our Smalls Exchange and some of our brag pieces too. So look at this gorgeous Frida that one of our stitchers did. That is a full coverage piece. I think you're getting light glare. Those are the little, let me get my finger up here. Those are the little spots that you're seeing, but look at that piece. And then our Smalls. Look how gorgeous these are. Common thread. A Walk to the Sea. This one just makes me giggle. Yellow Polka Dot Bikini by Plum Street. Look at this one. This is the one I was lucky enough to win. Is that wonderful? Look back here in a little trunk. I love stitchers. Stitchers are so creative. And we have people. This one is from Connie, who is one half of Count Twice, Stitch Once. I love our stitchers. We have some people who've never done finishing before who joined in because they wanted to be part of the fun. And they've just done beautiful, beautiful work. This is one of our first time stitchers. Is that sweet? Our first time exchangers. This is the silly one that I did. And it came, I put it in this boat. So that kind of disqualified it as a small. Look at this summer up here. That's so cute. Oh, the Harry Potter music is starting because it is Harry Potter Day. Look at this. This won our People's Choice Award in the Stitcher Showcase. Look at this. Whatever floats your boat. Can you believe this? Our theme was summer vacation. And you did not have to do summer vacation. Look at this, Stitch Every Day, gorgeous. And I know you're getting a little of the in and out focus. I'm trying to pause when I get there. I'll do these back here. This, look at this. That is all over one. So here, look at the size. That's my finger next to it. And she also got a roll, a band of fabric, and the pattern to do the second one. Look at that. So cool. I showed you friendship. And I know some of these are out of print charts, and I'm sorry, I've just forgotten what they told me, but we had somebody come back and say that My Cone Runneth Over by Raise the Roof. And again, look at the size of that. And she made a cute pin cushion, and it's the same fabric on the back of that. But we found out that a lot of these are available in one of the shops. I'll try and find out and put it in my show notes down below. But if you watch Vicky of Reading and Stitching, somebody commented on her video when she showed this, and they said that they have these in their shop, and I'm just drawing a blank. I'm very sorry. I'm a little overwhelmed at this point. Look at this drum. Isn't that beautiful? And I have to tell you guys, I'm doing this at a time when probably half to two-thirds of the stitchers are gone to lunch, and there's still this much fun and excitement going on, and I've teased them because we're going to have a surprise later. And I'm so excited, I can't stand it because it was like a last minute thing that I'm teasing them with, and I don't want to post it because I'm, you know, I'll probably get this up before it all happens. Maybe I'll make an extra video for you guys so that you get to see what's going on before everybody else. Look at these, you guys. Now I'm gonna have to lean because these have gotten back. This was brought by Felicity Fish Cross Stitcher from Australia. So this is an Australia tea towel, and this one tells what the flower is that's pictured on here. They're just gorgeous. Look at that. These are smalls. Again, look at my finger next to this. These are tiny, tiny, tiny. And I believe, I was trying to think, I think, yeah, this one is stitched on the other side also. Is that cool? Festive little fobs. This one turned a little on it. Let's turn it around for us. Come on, focus, guy. There we go. Look at that. Henrietta, so cute. Some popcorn. Okay, the funny thing about the popcorn is that that's from Vicky Reading and Stitching. And when our person opened that package, Vicky was eating popcorn. It's too funny. We are also doing a raffle today for Lady of the Flag. We're raising money for New House. And I have, you're getting a bad glare. I have an original New In Package Lady of the Flag chart. And my friend Debbie offered to bring her finished one so we could see it. This is the brag table. Look how awesome. Okay, and you guys, you got to get some scale perspective here. Let me lay my hand down here again. Look at this. Is that just awesome? I mean, look. That is tiny. Karen, how big is your piece? I'm filming. How big is your piece?
Here,
look at this.
5 by 5.
I'm going to mess with Karen and put her. Look at this. She's
5 inches by 3.5.
And this thing is solid, and it won the Stitcher's Showcase last night.
Surprise for me.
So it was really exciting. And we just had so many cool, yes, I love, this was her other choice. And is that awesome too? I'm just, oh, I'm blown away. I'm talking on my floss tube right now. Oh, I don't know if you guys heard that. She said she started this during chemo.
I thought it would go fast, and it's in 6 pieces, and I only got this little piece done in 6 months of chemo.
Oh.
19 years ago.
Wow. See, I love this. Stitchers always have the best stories and can tell you, you know, we stitch our memories into these things. I had a massage therapist say, you know, that your muscles hold all of your memories. And I told her, oh, cross-stitchers believe that our cross-stitch holds all of our memories. Look at this. Oh. And I'll get up here where you don't get glare so you can see these things. Look at the little flower pots. Oh, these are some of Nancy's cute little pin cushions. See how pretty those are? Happy Thanksgiving. Oh, Keisha just finished this. She was short, 26 stitches, and I traded her floss and she finished hers. Look at this, this one at their fair, at the Monroe County Fair. And look, I love this. I love you to the moon and back and more than all the stars. I'm just trying to move it to the side. In the sky. Is that just sweet? And it's turned into a birth announcement. These are Felicity's. She couldn't bring things framed, obviously. But we watched her do this one. If you watched the Olympics in 2018, she restarted this because she didn't like the kit fabric and changed all the colors, and you can see it kind of come to life in those, in the vlog that she did. And this is her, I always say the wrong thing, I want to say it's Savannah's roses. I'm so bad at that. It's a Mirabilia. You guys will all know and will help me out. Look at this. It's a Rosewood Manor pattern. So very cool. This was just finished here. Look how cute that is. Abstract bears. Then, oh my gosh, you guys, look at the Afghan. Oh, wow. And here is another great big Afghan with all of the months on it. So awesome. Then Robbie Grinninger brought her Santas for us to see. Look at that. And, oh yes, look down here. Debbie Wolf did this beautiful book. How gorgeous that is. I mean, we love to see each other's work, don't we? This one's so gorgeous. And look, Judy brought us her cuties. Judy does such gorgeous stitching, but when she's at things like this, she does real cute little things because she does some ornaments every year for her family. And then I'm going to just kind of pan for you. So Judy brought some of her bags for sale. That's the Starkey stash bags that I keep talking to you about. And she has all of her trays at the back. And everybody's kind of at lunch right now, but there are some of us who just, you know, we don't need food. Look, there's Connie and Melina and Gina all over there. I'm on Floss Tube, ladies. Are you going to wave at me? There they are. I'm not on live. I'm filming, but it'll be on later. Melina says this is the only color her hair has been this month. And then look at all of those needle minders. And Laura is sitting right back there who makes them. She is Flying Frog Stitchery, I want to say. And she has an Etsy shop and you can buy her needle minders. I may have to get closer for you in a little bit so you can see. But just more craziness going on. Oh my gosh, you guys, Felicity and Michelle Bendy are at the retreat and I can touch these people. And all these people who have been commenting and talking to us, I can see them all in person and talk to them. And I've gotten so many hugs, I can't even deal.